Hello, IBEW 46 brothers and sisters. This is Keith Weir. The primary has passed. Ballots have been submitted. Yours may or may not be counted yet. They're going through the process right now. There were a lot of votes on the ballot. As you saw, there are a lot of people running for governor. Jay Inslee has advanced, so our incumbent governor will be moving forward, and it looks like right now he has a challenger. It looks like Lauren Culp will be the Republican candidate. That being said, Washington, you'll notice in a lot of races, Washington is a top two state. So the top two vote getters advance. So you may see a Democrat on a Republican race, a Democrat on a Democrat, a Republican on Republican. It's just, it's whoever got the most votes, that's who moves forward. Key races right now, tops, I won't go through them all, but in the 5th, we have a chance to pick up a Senate seat in the 5th LD. Mark Mullett is the current incumbent there. He's a more moderate business Democrat. He's been there for a while. However, we do have an opportunity to pick that up with a union sister. We have a nurse running, and she will be advancing, Ingrid Anderson. So that will be the race to watch there. In the 26th Legislative District out on the peninsula, we have two open seats, position one, position two. We have two great candidates there, position one, Carrie Hesch, position two, Joyce Sanford. The 30th Legislative District, position one, Jamila Taylor is pulling strong, and Jesse Johnson, the incumbent, is pulling very hard there in seat number two. As well, in the 39th, position two, we have a Teamster, first-time candidate running, and he appears to be advancing as well, Ryan Johnson. So that's very exciting. We've got labor folks running for seats. It's important that we get our voices not only heard, but into the system. Where we can have allies and friends. Please, 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 if you participated, thank you very much. If you did not, there's another opportunity to come November. In between now and then, there are things that can be done. You can get registered to vote. You can update your registration. All of those things can be done online at the Secretary of State's website. Get registered, update your registration, and participate. Please, make your voice heard. You've heard it before, we've said it. Your vote is your voice. And when we vote, and we vote for candidates that support our issues, whether they be a Democrat or a Republican, if they understand working class voters' values and issues, we win. So please take part in the process.